Go Bismillah in 3, 2, 1. Ikizo.
Below, those above, and that black mutt of yours. Come at me, all of you. Beings have ruined themselves.
On the return of the relics to Mount Uaguo, he may yet rise again.
Good luck to you.
Thank you.
It's been a while, but the immobilized spell still works like a charm. Since you hail from Mount Huaguo, it won't hurt to teach you a handy trick. Now, here we go. Give me your hand. There you go. Should you come across any miscreants, just point your finger at them and release this spell. You'll be able to hold them in place while giving yourself a breather. Sadly, mine is but a humble trick. Its power will wear off within a few short moves. Though it's good enough against boneheads like this one. Anyway, just consider it an ace up your sleeve. No! The young ones these days know no manners! Fear not. Teach him a lesson with your new spell! You don't think you can just parade in, do you? It's not that simple. Let me transform you into a golden cicada so you may follow the fires ahead and scout this mountain unnoticed. Fly! It might be humble. But my shrine is very versatile. You'll get it soon.
survive. Some cheap tricks. Meet me at the summit if you dare!
The spell he just cast may appear intricate, but it's not hard to learn. The Black Bear's expertise is lacking. Serving Guan Yin didn't help him much. But what he left here could surely help us. Consider today your lucky day. You
To what end do you seek?
Once told me.
Through the black wind your blood has spilled. Wolves howl, snakes wind, flames lick, and the smoke blinds. Stumble on the lesser, lame. Crash before their betters, shame. With such clumsiness, what destiny do you claim? As the small fish catches its prey, the bigger lurks behind. Who is the bigger fish? I can't see it. As for the prey and the small fish, they are swimming everywhere.
Almost 2 minutes faster.
This befits you grandly. I, luckily, have kept it close for its rightful owner.
The wind and the sand you've endured here. Did you reach the forgotten kingdom at the end of the land? Did you find the clash of stones and the fall of Tiger's Acolyte? If you shut your ears and heed only your inner murmur, I fear the more you yearn for flawless endings, the further you'll stray from the path. Rats and cats neither grasp their destiny, and yet neither admitted it. Listen closely, young one. Their complaints ride upon the wind.
Not bad.
That stone monkey nearly made himself a sage. Yet this altar boy dared to found his own faith and proclaim himself Buddha. Your faith is firm and will unwaver. You resisted his glory. All those who are high and mighty found their minds lost and their faith stayed. But was it truly because of their
devotion? How delightful! It still recalls your
scent. As you braved ice and snow, with the stench of shattered ego.
When that monkey was alive, she was all about weeping and begging for help. Now, even in death, he led all you younglings right to me. This sack of mine can barely fit you all. Kang Jinglong, now that you are ready, go and weigh up this one for me.
I just look at the way he runs here. Torum.
This place still looks the same. The past clings here. Nothing angers me more than me.
Not sure about the upgrade for the staff, but hopefully we can get it now, this time at least. Nice landing. Missing two. Well, story of my life. This is not it, I know. Right? Okay. It is what it is. It's also my first
now
one.
Let go of your misery and rest in peace.
I'm almost down, Dash. Okay, multiplied. Boys, hit him. Dean. Yalla wala. Adilo. Wait, can we prevent the second phase? I'm not sure. We actually can. Did not know about that.
Come down, Grunt.
I'll take it.
Ah, you have grown in strength, but not in wisdom. You've not only hurt Bajir and his darling, but also laid waste to the seal of the High Ones. A grave misdeed. Mortal or immortal, all seek to break from the past and start anew. Yet destiny, like a lover's tongue, speaks one way and means another. Though you may savor it yourself, you can never tell if you truly want it or not.
Sure, bud. Skip it. -5. Look at that. So shiny. Okay, don't die in here, please. Bitte, 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 don't die. You're giving me these drops? Screw you, RNG. Still need to practice this one here. A little bit pop. Chilling. Dude, I remember the first time I saw him here. Almost scared the shit out of me. No kidding. First, I thought it was like a glitch or something. Maybe you can do it now? I don't think so, but let's take a look.
A quick one, please. Nah. Alright, we can do this.
Burn you two together and mix your ashes to honor your friendship. Entertainment. That can wait.
Just monkey stuff. Don't get burned, buddy. Ay, ay, ay. Yalla. Give me that 10 FPS. طعمه المحشي. فتح يا وردة. Second phase isn't much easier. Please, you can't spam. Oh, that was a close one. Again, unfortunately, we can't apply more damage. We don't have the upgrade for the staff. But it's gonna do the trick.
Yakshas are the mightiest of the eight legions, after all. Be your body hard as metal, meeting death in scores is inevitable. Yet, why did you endure the fish and those carts just as poorly? You rush like wind with a clouded mind. It's your desires that shape what you see. Had your mind been less unsettled, would you still have fallen for that child's play? Haste oft blinds, while patience illumines. Next time, can you still fulfill as Wukong without Bajie?
Wise words, Master. Wise words. Did not hit 30 this time, but it's okay.
Alright. Final chapter.
Gather the five relics, just as he said.
Zero deaths so far.
Now is the sixth one he has.
Fly, boy, fly. I think this chapter has to be my favorite one. I mean, look at this. It has like all the seasons. All four seasons. Not to mention that giant beetle. Where is it? Go underneath this one here, but I prefer this way. It's almost done. Hang on. I'm trying. Some of this is 16.
Thank you.
again if they erase it.
I mean, there's a chance.
Especially for the monkeys. Monkeys will be monkeys. Will stay monkeys. All right, two more fights. Too much caffeine, buddy. We can barely immobilize him with a spell, so this is much better indeed. Insufficient mana to cast the Glyre. And they have fetched it after 1 week. Come on. mean, we're enjoying the sunset at least here. Right, buddy? That was the reason why I was trying to play some soundtrack in the background. This is a bit annoying to hear. Well, the paint is almost done, come on. That stupid staff. This actually can be a world record for not doing any upgrades, right? I'll take that with a pleasure. This is also like much safer to do, to avoid any damage from him. Because if you can like one, hit us. Come on, two more. Let's go. 1, 12, 24. We did it. Total playtime 114. You can see at the bottom splits. So yeah, again, I'm pretty sure I can sub 1 hour this one here. Well, for that I need to get the upgrade. Well yeah, that was fun and lame at the same time. To watch, I mean. Nothing but spams. I have to show the time in game. One of the rules, I guess. It's not that necessary, but we'll do it. Low journey. That's it. It says 2:15:09. Well, yeah. I hope you enjoyed the run. I'm a lathman. Till next time. Salam.